Actually, this is the third year we are conducting RYP Invitational National Diving Meet. We are organizing it in national level. So under this tournament, we have two events, mainly platform diving and 1 meter springboard diving. And we categorize this event in boys and girls under 17 and above 17.
Okay.
So we have this year we have 60 participants coming from different corners of the world. We are conducting this. I will like to speak about the sport diving.
Yeah.
Basically, mainly in sports diving, we have springboard diving. In springboard diving, we have two events like springboard plus on 1 meter height and springboards are in 3 meter height. And the platform event, in that the lower age group guys can utilize 5 meter and 7.5 meter, and higher age group, the open, has to perform all the dives from 10 meters.
Okay.
Platform. So springboard dives in association and school levels competitors in the school SGFI nationals and state competitions, they have to perform 4 compulsory dives and 4 and 5 compulsory dives, and other 5 are the optional dives.
Okay.
In compulsory dives, they have limitations on a degree of difficulty. They have to have to do on basic dives.
Okay.
And in optional dives, they can increase their degree of difficulty.
Okay.
What is degree of difficulty? The next question is degree of difficulty. The divers perform somersaults, like forward somersault, backward somersault, and inward somersaults are there. Reverse somersault, twist groups is involved, and they can perform armstand groups in platform diving. So every dive have their own degree of difficulty. It's set by FINA,
okay,
the international body. So in that degree of difficulty, the less is the height. If you're performing more somersault, its degree of difficulty goes up. If you are performing less somersault from higher height, then the degree of difficulty may be higher. So it depends on the how difficult you are increasing the degree of difficulty. And the 5 or 7 judges they kept for the tournament. Actually, this is a very subjective thing.
Yeah, yeah.
How to judge the dive?
How to judge? Yeah.
It totally depend on how the diver get a stance on the board, how his his confidence, and the mainly the
smoothness,
confidence, control in air,
elegance,
and entry into the water. It depends on that. The marking.
Yeah, marks are given on the basis of that.
On the basis of that, yeah. Country, 10 marks. 10 is the
highest
mark you have to give, and judges are judging the dive as per the okay, average, and excellent, and like that.
Fantastic.
It looks like the injury
prone
of injury prone sports, but if the technique is proper. Then don't need to worry about injury.
Yeah. Okay.
Right,
coaching has to be good.
Yeah, coaching has to be good, and all the body formations, standing stance supposed to be good.
I will request sponsors to sponsor such type of grassroots events, so that they get motivation and
it will be
so great. We appeal to the sponsors for doing this. Thank you very much.